And we are underway.
Good punch.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Doubles up on the jab.
He tagged him with that right hand. Good punch.
Oh, a huge block there.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
That one hurt.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
And this is a bit of a chess battle here.
He got tagged there.
He's hurt bad. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He is stumbling. He hurt him with that hook. Good defense there.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You got to get that head off the center line. Oh, and he connects there.
And he went, oh, he got caught.
He's got him hurt here. He blocks the shot.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. He's fainting with the punch.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. How about that shin? That one occurred to stun him.
This could be it. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Using his jab effectively here, Joe. Circling
nice
to his
shot.
Right.
He's hurt. He's rocked. Big shots.
Oh, straight right.
These guys are swinging.
Punch coming. It's blocked. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Oh, and tags him with the left. This could be it right here.
Whoa! Oh! Man, has his chin been tested
off.
And that's going to do it.
Big right hand punch for the KO.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's see that again.
Now we go inside the octagon.
Some ignorance, no love to the odds, cause we down for some ignorance.